5 win, tough loss today. What do you have to say about today's match?
It was a bad day at the office for us. ATK is a really good team. They had us on the counter. And we had a lot of possession, but we couldn't penetrate them. So, it's a game of football. You know, you win, you lose. But we have to come back stronger in the next game.
2-0 at halftime. What did the coach say to the players?
Well, for us in the second half, we had to go all out and, you know, get to ATK because we couldn't stay back and hold. So, but in the second, they got us on the counter and they scored the third goal.
NorthEast were undefeated for 10 home games, and you can say this is a bump on the road right now. So, what kind of a response can we expect from the team?
Yeah, well, it's only 7 games down, and we had like 2 wins and we do the rest of the game, so this is just one loss for us. And there's a long way to go. There are many games left, and it's not much of a problem. But we're going to work harder and, you know, play some good football in the next home game.
You play Chennai next at home. So, what kind of a game are you expecting from them, and what positives or what improvements can we see from your team?
Well, we're obviously going to go back tomorrow, recover, and, you know, work on our game plan. Well, it's the same thing. We're not going to hold back. We're playing at home, and we're going to go all out. 3 points.